Shahrukh Khan seems to be leaving no stone unturned in promoting his upcoming crime thriller Rais, where he is all set to share screen space with Pakistani actress Mahira Khan, along with an ensemble cast including the talented Nawazuddin Siddiqui. Recently, the Badshah shot for a special episode on the comedy show Chala Hawa Ye Udya, which is aired on Zee Marathi. Indeed, a great idea to promote the film on a regional channel and tapping the local fans. The episode shows the Dilwale star indulging in some great antiques and leaving the audience in splits. Surely, it seems to be one hell of a hilarious episode. In the wake of controversy after controversy hitting the film, isn't it a smart move to tap the regional fans on a channel having high viewership and soaring TRPs? Tell us what you think in the comments section and keep watching this space for more news from Tinseltown.